This demonstration starts with a dilute solution of luminol and hydrogen peroxide that we make from a stock solution of luminol. The stock solution will degrade with time, but we've kept the solution for well over a year with success. To develop the chemiluminescence, we use one drop of blood. Demonstrators that have a problem with this approach are advised to use potassium ferricyanide. There's the luminol solution. Lights, please. One dim light for the stagehand to get back in place. Turn out the dim light. Add one drop of blood. Stir. There's the chemiluminescence. This test is, of course, used for the forensic detection of latent blood. Again, potassium ferricyanide can be used in place of the blood.